Let's take a quick look at which clubs are busy today here at Rockville.
Thank you, and now here are your morning announcements.
The Tri-M officer meeting will be today at lunch in the chorus room. Come out to Chipotle tonight to support the music department. Make sure to mention you are from Rockville High School. This Dine Out night will run from 4 to 8 p.m. at the Aspen Hill Chipotle. We hope to see you there.
The Equestrian Club would like to invite everyone to attend the International Horse Show tomorrow night. It is being held at the Capital One Arena in Washington, D.C. from 7 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. The cost is $20 per ticket, and we are going as a club. Please see Ms. Dina Dawson or Ms. James for more information. The Gaithersburg Book Festival is hosting a short story writing contest for high schoolers in Maryland, D.C., and Virginia. Winning stories will be selected based on originality, creativity, writing style, and overall writing quality. Do you think you have what it takes? Ask your English teacher for more information about submitting your story.
Underclass and makeup pictures will be taken today. Students will take makeups through their math classes. If you need a picture order form, please see Ms. McKim in room 2067.
The Career Center will host the following sessions this week in the Career Center. Tomorrow, St. Joseph's University at 7:45 a.m. and on Friday, Radford University at 12:51 p.m. And as always, please first have permission from your teachers for attending any of the information sessions. The Animal Rights Clubs will have an interest meeting today at lunch in room 2057.
Attention MSA members will be holding an interest meeting today in room 309. Please come by and bring a friend. See you there. Thomas Edison High School of Technology will hold its annual fall open house on October 26, 2017 from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. Edison enrolls students from all MCPS high schools into its highly acclaimed professional career development programs, including construction, automotive, human services, and computer-based classes. These programs offer professional certifications and licenses and may carry college credits. Come see live demonstrations, learn more about the programs offered, and meet the Edison staff on Thursday night.
Attention those interested in indoor track. Your parents must complete the online paperwork before November 15th. We have a parent session to assist with this on Monday, November 6th, from 5 to 7 in room 1070. There will also be a parent meeting at 7 p.m. That's the evening. Interested in playing allied sports? Allied sports match students with disabilities with non-disabled peers in a fun, competitive sport. Students earn varsity letters for participation. For more information on the winter sport boxing, please stop by Ms. Weiss's room 2081 and pick up an information packet.
The Rampage is Rockville High School's award-winning newspaper. Mr. Confino's journalism classes have been working hard since the beginning of the year to organize the release of Rampage's first edition, so be sure to check it out. The newspaper should be circulating in English classes today. That's it for today. I'm Serena Howe.
And I'm Serena Gonzalez, reminding you to make it a great day.